And now, My Brother Has a Habit, a poem by Jack Prelutsky. My brother has a habit he's been practicing for years. He takes a pair of French fries and sticks them in his ears. He won't say why he does it, and may not even know. It's just a thing my brother's done since very long ago. It's slightly gross, it's silly, and obviously strange. But once you have a habit, it's difficult to change. He's lately added something, even grosser, I suppose. He also takes two French fries and puts them in his nose.